Hey guys, what's up? Turumba here. Welcome back to our Tanukhids part 9. If I'm not mistaken, I had a long day. But yeah, okay, we have to check our administration here first. We had so many little skirmishes and stuff. We have a little money. I mean, with a little money, I mean 1,000 coinies. And let's see if we have to do something with it. So we pep these guys a little bit off. These guys are not worth keeping. What about the garrison? Not much. Well, we will see. They are not in a good shape as well. So, you are in a pretty good shape. Well, what we know is a pretty good shape. I kinda would like to, but those guys were green as well, or at least start to getting green. Should be fine, should be fine. Even if they get 4 more. It's already, oh wow. Yeah, it still should be fine. So this is dangerous, but we leave it like it is. As well, and oh man, I don't want to have Zamosia sacked. I really don't want to. The thing is, the salt, that would have been a really, really good one. With our struggle with food and stuff. That is bad, guys. Fucking white hunts. Are we gonna just put a general down there? I fear we have to do that. Yeah, why not? Or you do it, and maybe we can use you as a governor after that. The desert winds. Ready for orders. You call this aggression? Okay, this should be safe. This is in every case safe. Yeah, let's see that we get rid of these guys. I don't know how, to be honest. But yeah, we have to invest a little bit. We can't really. We fight for you, my lord. If they are still there, getting 4 guys, then they have 12. Let's say 12. We can get mercs, even though we don't have the money really, but we get a little bit a bond and money. So I guess we have to do that. What do we have in here? That's 7, 8. Shitload of horses though. But I wanna have 2 more spears. Oh man. It's too dirty. Too dirty, man. So, can we get rid of something here? No. Whew. Yeah, we need to get rid of the guys here. It's too expensive. These guys as well. Those two will attack him. And then we leave more or less a little bit in Spahan. And the rest is safe. Even though we will have several uprisings in between, we have to do more or less a half stack for dealing with the rebels. Okay, Omana get might be attacked, but we will we are willing to take that risk. Yeah, you just, I don't know, go ahead, dude. That is a shame, guys. We have to get this back as soon as possible, and it will be. Are we able to? No, there was a region where we could get. We could get herders. It's here, okay. And it's Starker Biddy's here. So from here on, okay, that's not that bad. That means you or you. You will start to recruit hurlers, and we will, I don't know how, but we have to resettle that. It will be good for our public order, and we get a growth boost as well. Okay, I do think we have to check a couple of things. You, sir, you're gonna get yourself a girl. Jaffna is Castellan. Who is the governor? Oh, that is Jaffna, okay. Halkarib needs to be Castellan as well. Here we go, 22. No, not this turn. Who is governor as well? Jaffna, but that's it. Okay, we might be even good if we are keeping it balanced, because we have seen already this man is down to 4 loyalty. But yeah, therefore that we're doing really crazy shit, and we have our civil war faction here, and we're doing quite good, to be honest. What we could ask is, dear Himya, don't you wanna first of all trade? Moderate. Okay, we can. How much? 100 coinies? 170, dude! I can give you 170 coinies if you want to trade with me.
My friend, you honor this place with your arrival.
Why are we suddenly friends, man? Non-aggression pact, they have no interest. Payments. It's lowest 300, isn't it? No, it isn't. I give you all I can, dude. No, lowest is 300. I can't do. But we are improving, it's only getting cheaper. In the end, we're gonna do another. Another round here. Okay, then I don't try it, dude. Stay cool. Okay, done. Next turn. Oh man, dude. I mean, 2%. It's a little bit of money. But yeah, we need the food trader. Do we even need the food trader? What the fuck I'm doing here? Yeah, but the truth is we can't do anything with the... Abadiah. This is the man with the... I remember you, dude. Melee damage. Why is it Zeal, huh? Zeal is his problem. It's just down here. We have another +5 public order guy, I'm just realizing. You should have one, if I'm not mistaken. Yes, and authority, that's also a good thing. Enemy moral -10, that's all good. For calf units, there is the only place where we can actually recruit horses, so this is a good thing. Same goes for Starker. He could take oh, he needs to go. He is the stupid misshapen one. And we just made him. Oh no, wait guys, wait. Halkarib. Dude, we need to talk. Yeah, but he's stupid. He won't notice it. At least I hope so. Yeah, we have to change him before we put anything in there. And he's not allowed to be Castellan as well. Well, we don't have any money to put someone in there right now, so it is no need to push it at the moment. Still you. And can we give you something? I doubt that you will do actually something. You might just die, you know, in the upcoming fight, if they attack again. Yeah, no, fuck it. And we have no money for governess. This is madness. -4, okay. Let's just go in direction, commanders. Yep, we know that. Let's go ahead. So, it's gonna be a little bit critical. Two things are concerning me. The first one is the Sassanids got their capital back. So they have a walled city again with a calf coral in it. We couldn't dismantle it completely. So that is one thing. The other thing is the rebels and rest factions. We have to clear that so that we can actually. Oh, they don't try it. Oh, the rebels might try their luck in Omana. Can we run away? I would like to do that. Yeah.
Fall back.
Yeah, try it again, dude. Next tour, France. This is surprising. Okay. Do they lay siege? Yeah. Wow. Okay. We might catch as a large Onag. Time is fine. Let's dance. This is good. I was a little bit concerned. Because the thing is, the next steps forward are basically, since we have now peace with Himya and Meshan, the city in the north of the Persian Gulf. Okay, this is cool. And if they have two stacks there, that would be a little bit pain in the ass. But yeah, not to underestimate these guys. First of all, two large Onex is two large Onex is two large Onex. That we have to keep that in mind. These guys will help if nah, do they actually? Yeah, they do. They will all be there. Uncle Joe, Tante May, you two. You two. You are outside. You are outside. You need to be there as well. Okay. How are we gonna do that? I don't wanna stand in the range of the large Oneg, but yeah, the range of the large Oneg is basically half the city. Oh my god! It will all die. And now it's fine. Yeah. Put that up. You will do that. We will. Maybe we just destroy one of them. Or at least we. We will hit a couple of these guys. Let's call it that. So. You guys just standing there, so maybe the tower can shoot a little bit longer. Same goes for the Kurdish archers. Yeah, I think so. Why not? Yeah. But the rest needs to have another place. You guys. Standing there. The archers can at least shoot in an arc. So we're gonna do it that way, and we're gonna put these guys into the front here. Okay, dealt with the horses. Except for you. One, at least one here, another one here, and of course here, reserve. Do fire, you do as you like, and you guys are busy. We are good, no we are not good. Fire, and you shoot on the large onyx. And you guys move out of the range from the large onyx. We kinda wanna try to get one. We have good chances though. They have a... What a pity. They have a decent amount of guys. If we win, we capture maybe a lot of people. And the percentages is quite important. So we won't... Yeah. We won't maybe not use our pillar. But we will see. Oh wow, look at that. This is ridiculous. Wow.
A breach! The walls are compromised!
Indeed, sir. Indeed. Compromise is a strange word for what's just happened there. You won't touch them both, that's a problem actually. Oh sweet. Good job, dude. Why? I don't know why. Good job, dude.
Forward! Riders at the double!
shit.
Our general is under attack.
He's not. Come on, dude. So this is where what these guys are really good for. Chasing
the enemy is upon us. They're at the walls.
Chasing the archers. Throwing pila while they're doing it. This is what they are really good at. Catch him, guy. Dude, catch him. It's looking good. Let's try to kill as much as possible. Dude! What the fuck? They played peekaboo. What the fuck? Works every time. Ah, ridiculous, man. Peekaboo. I'm not there. Peekaboo. Oh, where is he? He's disappeared. Works like a charm every time. Totally, dude. I swear, totally. Dude, move!
Enemy units have rallied and returned, but the enemy are losing their advantage.
Oh, potato fields, yeah, I see. Sorry, dude. Couldn't do anything. My fault. Should have known better. Not dead, these guys. But well, guys, do not fear. I guess Attila, the clearly better game, will be receive as much love as Rome 2, and we can expect basically 17 other patches. So do not fear, they will patch it out. He is dead. Just check around. It's fine. It is fine. Weenie, 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 weenie. I doubt it. I think we have killed too much of these guys. But I mean, who knows? There is a chance. Sweet. 8%. Oh ho. Oh ho. Oh ho. Ah, fuck you.
At your command.
Nope. What a pity. Okay. You doing that? So, what are we actually? Oh, minus authority, chance having childs. Nope, turn it down. Go away, dude. Check another girly out. So, we wanna get rid of these guys. Bahan should be, well, at least replenishing. Same goes for Sakir. Yep, we are replenishing basically everywhere. Full garrison! Now gonna be crazy! Crazy! Okay. Okay, okay, okay. Next turn, these guys are on the full strength again. So, that means we are gonna get rid of these guys. Not sure, we have to check it. That is not enough.
Ready for further orders. At your command. We fight for you, my lord.
But do we need anything else? Those guys are too weak to attack Harmosia. Xerath is still pretty weak, I guess, but we are replenishing. Harmosia, on the other hand, should be fine now against these guys, even if they get a couple of mercs. That means we can put him into Xerath. These guys will secure Susa and or... Yeah, let's secure Susa. Let's check plus 30 food. Okay, that means the king is basically free to chase these guys. Let's do it. Down, 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 down.
Advance. We fight for you,
are you? Yeah, you're kinda able to, but.
Ready for battle. March. At once.
I mean, I kinda wanna have.
My lord.
That is okay.
You call this a garrison?
Kinda wanna have the king fighting, but this is good as well. That's a lot of shooters. Let's go aggressive. Mace his head off through his neck. I maced him so hard. Do we need that? No, not really. This army is about to be dissolved. This is a garrison, and our king's army don't need that. 500k, that's good. On the other hand, there were two Onegs. Were they mercenary Onegs? Nobody knows, we take the chance.
Advance.
We might just gained an Oneg. Nope.
At your command.
Kinda, of course not. Dude. So what are we gonna do? You... you are gonna go into Stache. These are our desert spears. The rest can go away. Same goes for these guys, more or less. Even with him, he's not a bad one anymore. He's just a little weak on zeal, but that's fine. And he's super low on integrity. We don't care. Let's save the money. So, this has been burnt down by the White Huns. The White Huns, guys. The White Huns. Do we let them replenish? That's the big question. No, I kind of want to check the diplomacy. Strength rank 9. And they are... wow. Okay. They are in Sassanid land. We are 4, but this is also mostly just due to our region power. Well, the Sassanids, 4. No, the Sassanids are strength rank 27. Oh wow, guys, we need to take action. This action will be first move to Zusa. Yeah. We have to take out the Sassanids. Or the White Huns will do it, and we have to deal with a lot of shit actually. Okay. That means we can allow us to get us another two spears shall be enough. And you, is there any danger? Yeah, we don't know it. We don't want to find out. So you go there. Are we able to get us another general to that point? Bad cunning. Kind of want to have a cheap here. Let's just do it. So, and as soon as possible, we will resettle this one. It has to be enough. I do hope they fucking attack, man. This is kind of hardcore. They're really getting very good troops. We need to catch up on this. And the thing is, are we gonna really, yes, oh man, this guy. The thing is, this is why we are gonna do the food trader, because we kinda need the food, and there's nothing wrong with that, but yeah, the only place basically where we could maybe afford to build the food trader is the place where we later have sold as well. But yeah, since it's burned down, that might take a while as well. So we are kind of a good way. Oh man, this is all burned down. Dudes. Wanna have peace? Okay, fuck you. Aran, wanna have peace? Fuck you. Himya, wanna have trade? Moderate. It's fine, will be good. What about the Zabia guys? Don't wanna... Oh, we are not at war anymore. That's fine. Okay. This is good. Let's go for public order. Public order, authority, Kev. That's fine. We might go... Oh, it's too late. Okay. No, we have no money to do other things. I do think this is becoming a little bit too luxurious. I have no clue. But you might know what I want to say. Okay, let's get some intel here. There is Himya. Himya wants to have Mishan. That wouldn't be a good thing. Hey, yo, dude. What about those suckers?
Am I always to be disturbed by foreigners?
No, go away, man. Go away. Himya.
Greetings, most excellent.
Join war.
Be at home and sleep as you would.
Okay. And turn. Yes, we know, but we have no money for that. Pew, pew, pew. This is a little bit too much help from the White Huns. Not satisfied with that. They just have burnt down something, or what is it? I guess so. Oh man, that's too much, man. That is too much. Rebellion and Persis, that's fine. Yeah, dude, we are good. Yeah, dude, that's excellent. Take her hand, dude. And it's true love, I guess. It's true love, guys. Aww. Give me your hand, darling. Okay, more intel, please. Oh, fuck, look at that. Yeah. We need to take action before they do it. And it's empty. Can we? No, we can't reach it. Oh, no. Okay, if we can't reach it, we can take our time as well. That means we will attack Mishan. Do we actually? Bedishia garrison is more or less good, and we want it. Oh, why is that suddenly in the plus and zero? I don't know why that is. Food shortage resolved, maybe that is why? I don't know. So, plus 7. Makram minus 2. Can't repair, but why is it minus 2? We just have, well, 90. Okay, this is why. This costs nothing, and no. Oh, dude, seriously? Are you for real, man? Okay, let's see that we get our hands on this one, actually. Himya is also there. Can we make it in 2 turns? Yes, we can. So then let's prepare here. And what about Zuza? We have no garrison in Zuza. That's pretty much terrible. Okay. And we lay in siege here. We might be able to get Mishan immediately. Let's see. Nope, we won't. And that is kind of fine. encircle that. You going into Zusa. The rebellion is here. Oh, they have resettled it. Oh, isn't that sweet? Okay, dude, I'll make you an offer. An offer you have to accept. Slow, seriously, are you kidding me, dude? You are at the brink of existence. Yeah, sweet. Yeah, ladies and gentlemen, our first trade partner ever. Oh no, that's a lie. There were the Sassanids. What Sassanids, you might ask? That is a good question. So, we need in every case, oh man, but I do think those guys will be there before us. And you see, and I do think this is all what we have to fear from these guys. Maybe they, I don't even think that. You know what they could do? They could go and destroy Nisibis so that we, no, we want to have that city, and then we want to get this one. Oh, look at that. Tanukhids have Edessa. That's nice. Good luck, guys. Can't really do that, can we? No money to burn. If they come out, they... Oh, man, they have good units. Look at that. But yeah, we would be able to do a little bit of shit. Yeah. They don't gain garrison. That's a biggie for us. Still no money to do anything. Let's push up. Oh wait. Recruitment for range units. Yeah, this is what we want. And morale for range units, I guess, won't be bad. Go for the enemy moral minus for melee and shield training. Yeah, it doesn't matter, we don't have much but do anything. Kinda want to let these guys attack. I don't know, maybe, or maybe we attack them now next turn, and then next turn they have 8, huh? How much do we have then? 6. But maybe better horses. That's a wild guess there. Right there. Why is that? Why do we? I don't know. Why do we have attrition there? My lord. It's +7, we have money, but we were maybe bankrupt. Yeah, that could be. So let's hope that these guys will attack us. And we kinda need to get a little bit money together, guys. How we are gonna do that? There's basically no way anymore. We have scarred the land already. Yeah, no money for that. I'm just saying that. Cunning. Agent. Here's Aura. Now this would cost money. Sweet man, I'm proud of you, son. Let's save this man's security. No, you know what we can do? We can get us a little bit of money. Since we have the influence, let's embezzle funds. And it might be enough for our own egg. might be enough. Wish us luck, guys. Oh no, somebody laid siege. No. Or somebody sacked it? No, laid siege. Fuck. Okay, we might have to kill the White Huns. They have heard this. Yeah, it could be. Oh, guys, what a gaming day! I'm not sure what my other duties say, but oh, they attack Seraf. Look at that. This is stupid, man. This is our safe, guys. And this is gonna be a pretty, Zogdian, Dilamite, Persian Bowman, two small Onegs. This is gonna be a good battle coming in there. We have a decent amount of horses, but they have two. Well, we will see. Yeah, we will see, guys. Oh, wow. So, I guess I won't do another today. That was a lot of gaming. I pretty much enjoyed it. We had a lot of luck. And, yeah. Guys, like, comment, and subscribe. Hope you liked it. No, I don't say it. Okay. Wherever you are, have a nice one. Till next time.